like him. He's my little baby. I hold you, my little stinky. My little stinky butt.
Him up soon. Breaking my heart. The thought of it. Because I can't pick Sharif up anymore.
I try. He's so big. He hurts my back.
I told you it was going to fall out when you're eating.
Let me get a Ziploc bag. We got to figure out which tooth it is, like Sharif.
Wait.
I think it's her bottom left.
Right, but we named Sharif.
Oh, yes. Let me see it.
This just...
Damn. Oh, my God.
As she took it out.
Sharif is going to be so surprised, though. Mm-hmm. I'm going to call him.
You should.
I need to go see him.
Seeing your right one go fall. Where's it at, baby? Where's it at? Where's the tooth at? Okay, don't let it go. Okay? Look in the big mirror.
Oh, yikes.
Sorry, I lost the tooth.
But that is still at medium. Oh, my wait. Is that a booty right now? Then when I took it out, I was like.
Yep. Isn't that cool? Where's it at? Where's it at? You dropped it? It's okay. Is there somewhere? Just gotta look. Go on. I heard it hit the table.
Here.
Wow.
What did you name it?
We have to Google and see what tooth exactly it is. January 2nd, 2023, Saya first tooth fell out 1:49 p.m.
Yes.
Now it's bleeding.
Yes, it is. Let me see your mouth, Saya. Let me see. Open up your mouth and see this.
Yeah.
I knew it was going to be a special day today.
Yes, I knew it. Cut up.
How do you write so good with these? You got to be very careful.
Nope. Oh, that's a nice smiling face.
I know, I messed up because I got the
marker,
so
I just need to
stop.
Oh! What are you gonna make,
guys? She's getting creative. I see it. I see it coming alive.
Oh, okay, borders.
Right?
What's a border?
What you're making?
I'm not making an outline, border.
Border, an outline around the shape. Just let Saj free for all his. Okay. Is that a smiley face, Saj?
Yes.
Come on. Who's that for? Is that for Miss Karen or Miss Lale?
Diddy J.
You can remember. You can do it with different colors.
So I'm gonna start with this. It says, "You make me happy."
You make me happy.
Look, hold on. I'm going to put this right here. Uncle Sam makes me happy. You make me happy. And then I'm going to say, this is what I'm going to say to my brother. I don't really like pink, so I'm not going to pretend because he knows I don't like pink.
It finally came out.
What? Your tooth?
In your sleep?
Yes.
Oh my God, Jesus. Let me get it back.
Let me see.
Congratulations.
Remember, I told you last night, I said it's getting really loose, Saya. Yeah, she definitely. Wow.
is gone. Now you have your two new ones.
So, yes, you heard it right. It is now officially 1 month after Saya's tooth has fallen out. And yes, this is February, Black History Month. Black History Month has nothing to do with the fact that I'm posting. It's just that I'm still getting the swing of vlogging again. So, I'm not making it. We don't want to do it like a once a month thing. Just bear with me. Bear with me. But anyway, Saya's tooth fell out. Her two teeth fell out. And... babe,
yes?
Where's her her teeth? The back for her teeth.
It's in my top drawer in our bedroom, in my closet.
Okay, so let me show you. All right, so you got the top drawer. So here's a that's not it. I don't see it, Bootylicious.
Okay, baby.
I need it, sweet honey.
Okay, honey.
Look at that. Oh. If you die, that's where I look for everything.
You're not gonna think about it in the months, you know, to come, but whenever you stop being sad.
If you die, look in your closet.
No, in my drawers.
And, okay. So look, right? This is the first tooth. She lost it January 2nd, 2023. Saya lost her first tooth. It fell out at 1:49 p.m. and it was the left front lower. We did not write the name, but I looked on it on Google. But, yes. And then her second tooth, she lost it January 7th. So 5 days later, 2023, she lost it in her sleep. She said that she was laying in bed, and all of a sudden she felt something in her mouth. Thank God she didn't swallow it. I mean, it wouldn't have harmed her, but I like that she'd be able to look back on this when she gets older. So she lost it January 7th, 2023, 7 a.m., the right bottom front. So she woke up in the morning and was like, I lost my tooth. And she came down and it was like 7:01. And it only took her about like 1 minute to go downstairs. So we knew that she lost it at 7 a.m. So I like this, right? Because we have Sharif's video where he lost his first tooth. Now we have a video of Saya when she loses her first tooth. And the next one is going to be Saj when he loses his tooth, whenever that may be. If y'all been rocking with us for a while, y'all remember when he lost his tooth and it was by force. It was not natural. That man fell from the stair and boop, that joint fell out. So that was horrendous. I never want to relive that again. But the Alis, they hair, they getting grown. They getting big on y'all. They losing teeth, getting big people teeth. I'm trying to just savor all these moments because my children are getting, they're getting older. Alright, this vlog is not as full as I would like it to be, but anyway, thank y'all for coming on. Hope you have a wonderful day, wonderful night, wonderful week. I think this is going to be the last time I say it too, because I don't, we can get a copyright issue on this joint, but when something seems
bad, turn it around and make something good. Peace! Blessings.